Thank you. things coming from? There's no end to them.
We always thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source, this is incredible. You can wield it. Signs are in the red.
Oh, fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Vale.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
I know you're busy out there, but if you get a chance, take a look around.
So, you're the Lightbearer. Huh. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special. But you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up and you think like, round shields and bushy eyebrows. And here you come, zipping around, smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was... I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. But seems like we got lots of similar goals. Or at least, similar enemies. Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything to keep the Vale and the people of Neomuna safe. But when I took my oath, I didn't think I'd be babysitting. Then again, mind's eye, not great. Now, you know the Vale's in danger. I know where those big guys are headed. So let's go do some hero stuff.
May this transmission reach you, wherever you find yourself. The scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee. In the aftermath of the Witness's attack, the Vanguard called for aid. On behalf of the Awoken people, I answered. We now face a war on two fronts. One on the far reaches of the system, and the other at your home, Earth. Continue your fight against the voice in the darkness. I will assist as best I can in your absence. But even my powers have their limits. Return when you are able. Your people need their heroes.
Your enemies never see you coming, Hunter. I don't look it now, I know, but time was they never saw me coming either. Oh, I wish